At a bar in New Haven, I was asked if I ever had a joke just not land. And here's the story of that.
Did you ever have a joke you thought was just gonna land and then just fell flat on you?
Did I ever have a joke that I thought was gonna land and fell flat? Where were you earlier this show? That happened a couple of times. You guys, by the way, were such an honest crowd. When you found something funny, you laughed. When you didn't, you fucking stopped immediately. I was like, no. And you were very polite. Like, there were times, like, I was doing some jokes where you guys were like, let's not interrupt this with laughter or applause. Let's just let him finish. The ultimate example of that, when I thought I did something very, very funny, and it did not work, was I was dating a girl, and I stayed over for the first time, and I was in a button shirt, and I, like, wanted, I'm not gonna sleep in a button shirt. And so I was like, hey, do you have a t-shirt that might be big enough for me? And I'm not a small person. And so she goes, well, I have a t-shirt from my ex-boyfriend, if that's not too weird for you. And I'm like, yeah, I don't care. And she's like, sure, it won't be weird for you. And I'm like, yeah, I'm an adult, I'll be fine. She gives me a t-shirt that says, Seth loves me. And she's like, are you sure you're okay with this? And I'm like, yeah, do you have a Sharpie? And she goes, yeah, you gonna cross it out? I go, no, I just drew an N at the end of it. See how it didn't land? You see how it didn't land? I was like, see, look, I applaud his lifestyle. Good for him, you know? He's just not gonna get in between this shit. Alright, some of you really enjoyed that. Some of you are just like, Sethan loves me? I love, by the way, that the story to answer that joke didn't even land here.
Thanks for watching and subscribing, and for clicking that bell so you get notified whenever I have a new video. Ginger Kid is out right now, top 5 pick on Amazon, and a really fun read. As always, make sure to comment on this video. You could win a copy of all 6 of my albums. But say something real. Don't just say something like, comment, give me the albums. Do you want to see my comedy special? It's out. Go see Secret Optimist right now. It's on my Patreon. Go to patreon.com/Steve Hofstetter, kick in $3, and watch it. Make sure to see a live show. So instead of saying, hey Steve, when are you coming to my city? Just go to my website, stevehofstetter.com, click on the calendar, and you can see where else I'm touring, and get your tickets.